Welcome to another lovely mid-October day in the UP of Michigan. First snow of the year. It's October 13th. We're here in the blind again for an evening hunt. Missed a doe last night out of this blind, and when I came out here there was about six deer in the field, and somebody drove by with a loud exhaust and blew them out, and I was able to, I think, sneak into the blind pretty good. There was a couple deer right down in the corner. They ran away when I got in, so wish that one would have happened, but the kids and I, we go pick apples quite a bit, so hopefully that's all they think it is. Anyway, it's cold, it's wet. It's in the 30s, it's been kind of off and on, rain, snow all day. There's been deer out in the field off and on all day, so I'm going to sit tight and see if we can get one close and try to stick one. Stay tuned. Shot at that doe, as you just saw from her reaction and from where I saw it hit, I wasn't thinking it was the best shot in the world. With the rain and stuff, I was really sweating it. As you saw, she ran off, bedded down in the food plot. She flopped around a few times, and 20 minutes later she hasn't moved in a while, so I'm gonna get down and go check. But I got the binoculars on her. She hasn't moved in a while. I don't see any breathing or anything. But I'm going to sneak up and make sure she's expired. She's just in the food. She's not 40 yards from where I shot her. I can see the exit, and the exit looks really good. So I was sweating, thinking I didn't get enough of that angle. But looks like I might have drove it right home. So what a big sigh of relief that is. Tracking gut shot deer in the rain is not something that I'm a big fan of doing. But I'm gonna sneak down there and make sure she's expired. If she is, and I hope she is, I'm gonna go get the kids. We're gonna go on the short blood trail. It'll be their first one, so, and especially at our new property. So I'm pumped. Hopefully she's down. I'm gonna be sneaky, but I think we got our first deer of 2019 on the ground here, so. It's early. It's not even 5:30 yet, but I'm gonna get the kids and go check it out. So stay tuned.
Oh, you are out there. Yeah, snow on and off today. Nothing that really stuck, but.
Hey. Hey. Claire. Wanna go track a deer?
Dan shot a doe.
Daddy, did you? Hey,
yeah.
He shot a doe!
Yes! Yes!
I'm gonna go talk with you, Dad!
Can I go get it?
Yeah! Let's go get some!
Yeah, I guess we better get some kids dressed. They're pretty excited.
Daddy, get a deer?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are we gonna go get it? Did you find her, Tanner?
It's fire than they look, huh? Fire than they look.
Best deal ever!
We got on the track job today, didn't we, guys?
Yeah.
We got our first deer here for the 2019 archery and whitetail deer season here in Michigan. I was worried about my shot, but the exit
was, Michigan.
The exit was very good, and
it was the best shot on it outdoors, Michigan.
She only went about 30 yards and expired within about 20 minutes. So
that was the best spot on it.
I'm pretty pumped about it. What do you think, Ava? Yeah, is that deer? You want to touch it? No, that's close enough? Okay. I got my trackers on the job here for the first ever track, and we pulled in the field, and Tanner goes, Dad, I see the doe laying right there. Yeah. You spotted it right away, didn't you, bud?
Yeah. And it's the best spot where we saw it. And I said, Tanner, you did know it that.
Yep. So now what?
It's the best deal.
Now what do we do?
Track it.
Now
we did that.
Eat it.
Eat it. All right.
Yeah.
Thanks for hanging with me in the home blind there, and we're gonna keep after it here through Michigan season, and hopefully get some more of these on the ground, and maybe some of their ones with antlers,
get more
right, guys?
Yeah, we might shoot a buck. Yeah, and this is the best deer spot where we saw it. It's the best. We're gonna eat it, I think.
What do you guys think? You guys helped me put this food plot in, and look it, we got a deer off of it. That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, and, what was it? Yeah. It's the best. I forget what it was going to say.
We picked some rocks out of this food plot with Dad?
Is that what you were saying?
No.
We picked a whole bunch of rocks, didn't we?
Yeah, it was the best before
it.
It's the best.
And this deer looks like he's pooping and he has a baby.
He's
gonna
stop. Edit that one out. Alright guys, thanks for hanging with us from Michigan, UP. You're in the kill zone.
Is it a deer?
Yeah.
We gonna eat her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.